No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party. Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You've got a point, sir. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Well, I did say I'd call.
Back here on the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees. Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Bullet! Seek!
Check the hill, Ingram.
Nothing, eh? Search!
Bullet!
Bullet, seek. Nothing, eh? Seek. You got nothing? A photo. What the hell? Bullet, search. Bare footprints. Someone must really love nature. What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Good boy. Now, Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching for men.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Where are you, buddy? Bullet!
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Bullet.
Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Bullet, where are you?
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Booth.
Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Come on, look around, boy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
Doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine.
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Looks pretty beat up. But, yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is!
There it is!
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Thank you.
got my message.
You, wanted to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Heel! Well, you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Easy, boy. It's gone now. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever wants into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis. Stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down until we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out.